Alright you guys, so we just came in. This is the place. We have our own little kitchen. No, we have our own little wine right there. They're really nice. We got a little TV here. And my mom's in the background. I'm gonna show you guys later. And then when you come in here, it's just the bedroom, just for me and her. So yeah, our suitcase, gonna get changed. And then this is the closet. We just throw in our like stuff in there for now. This is the other closet. I'm just gonna put my shoes in there probably tomorrow because we're so jet lagged, you guys. But yeah, I'm gonna show you the bathroom. So this is the bathroom. When you come in here, we have that, we have the mirror right there, and then we have the shower, and that's the toilet, and it's flushable. And then we have that dirty clothes basket right there. So yeah, you guys, I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow.
Hey you guys, this is the outfit for the day. This is what I'm wearing. And Mom, show them your outfit.
Hi guys.
So yeah, this is our outfit. Oh, let me show you guys the bag I'm wearing. This is my bag. I'm taking just like a calm outfit. I have my
guys, we're in Africa. This is Africa.
We're in Africa, like would you not believe it? Like they're saying there's huts here, but there's not. So but yeah, anyways, so we're in Liberia. It's bad hot, and I have on all
it's
this
hot,
black. But God saved me.
It's a camera.
They put all meat in this.
I'm a piano, piano. It's a big vibe, but the girls them know. Steadily, steadily, heavily. I'm a piano, piano. It's a big vibe, but the girls them know. My bed is short, that's out to Jamo, Colorado, pass me the fat dome.
You were checking it, innit?
Yeah, my name.
She just
received a water,
but she's like, what's
the other? I'm going to
Say hi. Say hi.
So, this is the, y'all, look at this. This is my outfit, y'all. I didn't even give you guys like a proper, and I have my gray bag so it matches with my sneakers. But this is the outfit of the day. This is my room. I guess it's been here for years, you guys. This house was built like, I don't know, 20 years ago. That's crazy. Do you have a slippers? He's outside. Look at the goat. Let's go. It's scared. It knows it's about to be killed, bro.
Oh my god.
Everything,
you
watch it.
That's the goal.
Let me get rid of him.
Yeah.
But
clean it now so they can clean all the Latin being out. Oh my god.
You got
friends? Yeah, I
know
you
arrived
with me, but
still. No, but you can hold on there. No? Okay, that's it. Exactly.
No, if I ever did this, you guys would not, I'm not gonna be able to go back.
Yeah.
Because I'm just reckless, I would forget, I'd be like, and then I'll just go
back. No, but you know the reason why you don't forget? Because once you know you are hanging someone that you know that your hand depends on it.
No, but still, I'm like, I'm not.
I see you.
It's a video.
Yeah.
We love you, we love you, we love you.
This is Africa, okay?
Yeah, we're having a
good night. We're in jungle.
What up, y'all?
We're in Monrovia. Africa is a real continent of the black. If you are African American, this is your origin. You need to visit this continent. We're doing real stuff here, alright?
I'm about to go to a birthday party. This is my outfit. Hey, I'm gonna take this back with me. So. You wanna do your makeup?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Show them the dream. Make sure they can hear you.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Well, why are you on the stage?
Just give them a update.
Hey, okay. Hello, guys. We are at the Ocean 11, chilling with Jess. Yeah. What up?
So this is the food. Then we're gonna put blue here. Because we're going for a mermaid look. You know green, this color? Oh, like here? You know what blush? No, that's what pink blush.
Why?
Because it basically has your, you get a pinkish
slow, you know, that's what I just want more. All I need from my baby, something steady. Cool, she a five star lady.
This is my bag. This is my shoe.
That new girl. Yeah, and the former person is sitting right close to you.
Yeah.
That's where now. Bring it now. I'm in the front.
Oh, they have the popcorn here.
What popcorn?
They have Arizona. Yes, I take this to school every morning. Yeah, the Arizona with chips. All I said, exactly. I'm just getting drinks. I'm not getting chips or anything. She's just trying to be difficult. Hello.
How you doing, man?
Hello.
Oh yeah. Hello.
Hello.
Yes. That hot pastor Benu brought me to, right?
Yeah.
Welcome.
Hello, baby.
Pastor John, they know you?
Yes.
Pastor John, they know you.
Yes.
Oh my God. Look at Bonai.
Hello.
How you doing?
Hi, how are you? Hello.
Yeah.
What's up?
How you doing, man? Lebate. How you doing, my son? How y'all doing? Yeah, Alicia. We
Happy to see you.
Happy to see you, man. That is so hard to. Let her miss more. Just happen. Is that a young guy? Say yes. I mean, so be 41. Yeah, Misha.
So much cooler. Yeah, so lock your door. Oh my God. This is so big. Okay. Oh, it's so much bigger up here.
Do my week?
Oh, shoot. Oh, wow. You guys did this?
Yeah.
Oh wow. And then you can stay like here. It's so much bigger in person. Oh wow. Mm-hmm.
we'll see again.
Wait, what is this place called?
Showing them. Johnny Boy, get one.
Johnny Boy, get one.
You
can't stay
in the mall. If you want to say hi to the vlog is a video. You can just greet them.
What's
up?
Hey,
hello,
guys.
Hello. Hi.
This is my bishop wife.
Yes,
and my bishop daughter.
Hi.
So,
Let's see.
Jessica,
yeah, I'm trying to try their stuff. Yeah, can I taste the caramel one? Thank you.
I tell you, Mama.
Hey, you're pushing on me.
It's really good.
Like it?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. What, anyway, but I want chocolate.
No. I am.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. First of all, I want to thank God. Thank you, everyone that made this possible for me to be here. Amen.
Amen.
The choir and the Sandra, you guys work tirelessly. I'm very, very grateful that I got you guys on my side.
Guys, so we're getting ready.
Okay, we are on our way to Liberia.
This is our outfit. You know, we're not really swimming, but we're just...
The outfit is skipping anyway. Okay, so guys, we are on our way. We are already on the RIA highway. So,
yeah, so we're on our way.
We see you guys at the airport. We are on the RIA road. Hey, they know something about Nigeria.
I was like, bro, I wanted to take everybody, but I was like, it's so much. It's 10, like it's too much.
Yeah. Okay,
like, come in the camera. So we're at Libasa, we're about to go in, take some nice pictures.
Period.
We're about to blow up the internet, so.
Period. Life I'm leaving. Who am I to complain?
I'm a motherfucking artist. I like my body. I'm telling a lie on a lot of. I saw you late to us. Make you no go,
how are you?
That's a great mirror. And I made the mirror.
No, I told her I can make it. But if Jesse gave her, if I made it, I would cancel everything. But you have to be on standby.
Guys, the customer service here is so poor. We ordered rice, right? First of all, it's taking mad long. This guy came back and said he didn't have rice, and he gave us fries and chicken. So this is the chicken. Look at the size of the chicken. I think this finger is bigger than the chicken. You guys see that? But yeah, y'all, if you're coming here, just come for the vibe, because the food is a mess.
Hey y'all, I'm about to go to the beach. This is my outfit. It's like a beach, kind of like chilling spot, so. I love you, fight kung fu, but I go fight for you. I got my eyes on you. You got vibes on you. I know if you die for you.
Ladies.
But I'll live my life for you. I got my eyes on you. You got vibes on you.
That feels so good. Oh my God. Okay, y'all, so we just got in the water and he's over here being scared. But yeah, y'all, this is the view. Introduce yourself, y'all. So we have
Shedrick Montgomery Bruce.
That's amazing.
And then we have.
Hey, all right, guys, we have a luscious CKA or AKA, you call me Mr. Right.
Who just got here? And then we have a little bit of pepper in here. 701.
And put you on prisoner bail. How does that mean you're a prisoner?
Nah.
So I'm here with
Bucky Raw, Bucky Opal. You already know, man.
Incarceration, how your people's treating me. Social media disrespect my character repeatedly. The rule gets, yeah, mind your business. Let me patronize your good time. Mm-hmm. I do trap code, but mine cold. You can drop your jaw for good times. I done orchestrated. The evil mindset of the crackers got me incarcerated. I'm agitated when accusations read my affidavit.
I'm supposed to meet, like, before, but
yeah,
I don't know what happened.
She be drunk.
I have to go somewhere.
You know, she Hollywood. She come up in the apartment. We got like 4 or 5 bodyguards.
It's not. These are my peoples. I just like.
Yeah. What? I opened the door. One person came. Like, what's up?
Yeah.
What's up? The other nigga. Oh, what's up? Then a whole train came. She been. When you leaving?
Like on the 5th.
On the 5th.
But my mom's having, she's a pastor. So she's having like this church thing. So you should come to church.
She want me to go to church, yeah.
I'm doing evangelism. So if you watch this, mom, I invited someone to church.
She invited the rudest.
No, but that's the thing. The thing about like, it's not a judgment place.
Right.
You know what I mean? Go is about the heart. It's not about like, oh, what I wear.
Who else you met over this man?
So about what is that?
Just dumb. These niggas and camera smiles.
Yeah.
They like God.
You wanna give them a little freestyle?
I give them a little freestyle. I'm Jew. You my high. You my woman. You my woman. You my Jew, you my hot, you my woman, okay, yeah. You my woman. Town cut out with a goose in my bow. Town cut out with a goose in my bow. I put your new casa. I put your new casa, yeah. I beg ya. But listen, that's Coloqua and Guillaume.
Maybe when I come back.
When you come back, you ain't coming back no time soon.
How you know?
Cause I know, you ain't coming back no time soon. You on the bullshit. Last time y'all think you went to Nigeria?
Yeah, I did. Yeah. Maybe next place I might go Ghana, but.
You go Ghana?
Yeah.
But I mean, that ain't bad though.
Yeah, it's little bit. Yeah, I mean.
But how you like it so far though?
So far, so good, honestly. Like, the vibe's been great. Mm-hmm. Great, so.
I've been seeing her all on her story. She be everywhere. There you go, Club Maserati.
Mm-hmm. Yesterday I went.
You went to Club Maserati? Mombasa?
Their food was trash.
Oh, we got something in common because I hate Mombasa food.
Their really?
And the customer service is whack. So Mombasa, if y'all hearing this shit.
Improve.
Make it happen. So we can move on. Yeah, I mean, I beg it.
I got love for you. Spend all of my time with you. Anytime that you wanna come through, don't let anybody whine you.
Good job. Nah, this is hit.
So yeah, I like it. Most of it. I see more for those feeling in Alibaba.
Singing club, go DJ Neri. And they brought a maple day from 6 to 6.
Hmm?
From 6 o'clock in the evening. It's not very nice, but they put that dancing and then stop.
Do
you know what I mean? A reddit place.
In drag.
He's what?
DJ in drag.
And I'm on two. When you call a mura, I'll give you a. You give him a little bit. Twat your body, twat.
Order like the food, and we tried it. It was so good. So yeah, we're just here. The band is playing. They're on the other side, but we have. Just yourself.
Love is not enough, baby. Come to me, Molo. Love me or you hate me, know me. No mess with me, Molo. NSC 250, Kumaloni Titi, Giuseppe Zanotti, in a Maserati. Age baby, easy. Fine boy like you. You won't kiss somebody, but lose sweet melody.
Yeah, so we're about to go down Waterside.
Let's pray my camera don't get snatched. But let's pray don't get snatched. But this is what I'm wearing. Like calm fit. I'm not wearing these, but let's pray they don't snatch my camera because
bring a car.
Yeah. Motorbike rushing coming.
Look.
Get chance.
Did you just see that? It's like going all the way down. How much?
$200.
For one?
Yeah.
Thank you. Wow.
That's a free business house. Yes, yes, Monrovia.
Wow.
The visionary plan. After we had independence, we had our flag. There was a vision for the nation.
Mm.
It was education, business trade, agriculture, farming, construction, industries, industrialization.
Mm.
That was the vision of that people. This is it.
Wow.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
And what was your name?
My name is Aaron Powell.
Yeah, we're about to leave. Is this a fit?
Initiating rage process.
I'm on a
Computer on?
Yo, yo,
camera. No mistake, so don't take the hint for.
Yeah, my computer,
I know.
Hey, Miss Walker, thank you for wanting a verse from me. Apologies for the wait, sometimes it's hard to get the distractions up off you. For enough time to jot your thoughts, but fuck it, this morning I got you. I'm thinking about you. I heard you just had you another little baby. Congratulations, I hope you got through it with no complications. I find it amazing the way that you juggle your kids, the biz, the fame, the bitches that's hating. They sit around waiting.